what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Nandi's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. So here's where the aqueduct picks up. Must have raised the Nandi statue. Here goes nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Try this way. Huh. Good. Oh, right. That's more like it. Back.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Man, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Never get anywhere with that APC hounding us.
Really?
last legs now.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute.
We need to get down.
Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to...
Stop! What's it doing? Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it, all right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal. Well, come on. If we accomplish nothing else today, at least we've reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. They've got a cop with them.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay,
thanks. Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull. But they do have one thing in common.
What's that?
They'll both stomp you flat if you get near their cough.
Point taken. Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Hey, up the stairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
What was that? All right, then.
Hey! Over here! I have them! By the pillar!
Damn it! We're spotted!
Look out, C4! Yep, come.
Nice shot!
Prepare for interference!
Clear.
Now to find a way out of here.
Here. Might be a way through.
Coming. To it. Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects the Sovereign. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoo.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
But his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we...
They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
In here, Nadine.
Ugh.
Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the other.
I see him. Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. priority. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Kunnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
Was both a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Fraser, over here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs? Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here.
something big, all right? Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?